Belichick and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich here. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup.
Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Well, there's certainly energy in the building here, guys, as everybody's expecting a great contest. If you have two great teams that are going to play, somebody is going to get the upper hand. It'll be interesting to see which style of game is able to carry the play.
Fires. Moving it to Murphy.
And play is stopped for a penalty. Montreal's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Gains the zone. A shot. Missed the net.
Well, you're not going to get many chances from there, guys. He's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Shoots. Missed the net. Big save.
Oh, this ice is tilted. They need to slow this game down.
Montreal's finding its way to center ice. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Arizona's power play did not do it for them.
Well, that penalty-killing group was like a well-oiled machine. They moved at the right time. They worked in sync, and the goaltender made any saves that he had to.
Got it at the point. Let's it go. Rock to the glass. Scrum over, puck kicked by Hamilton. Picked up in the attacking zone. Wrister! Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Pass attempt to Perry. Shoots one. That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line. And passing one off now to Kurtz. Laid on. They score!
So sometimes you just get so lucky. He's not shooting the puck there. The goaltender's fooled as the puck doesn't come with any velocity at all.
We're just under 5 minutes remaining here in the first period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. And he takes it through center ice. Shoots. And a save. Nicely received at the point. And possession snapped up by Stevens. One timer. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Now that's a big time shot there. I love how he skated into position to become available for the pass. There was nobody around on the defensive side, and he made no mistake from far out.
He works it along with a pass off the boards.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice, nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. He won't avoid something for doing that. And it's good pickup.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Perry's going to the penalty box, and the call is a boarding minor.
Well, the officials are instructed, Doc, as you know, that any time a player gets hit from behind in this fashion, it's going to be a penalty.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. It's an onside play. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Not a free puck now. The Phantoms power play let them down at a very important time.
Right beside me, I can see that the players are getting a little bit restless as they pass.
That shot came from right in front.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Puck held near the point. Shoots. Save with a blocker. The
the Phantoms look to make a difference up the wing. In the terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Grisha, that hit somebody. Out to the half wall. Dishes it back. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Shoots. Oh, and he robbed him. Good face-off win. Receives that pass from the other side. Shoots. Great save at the edge of the crease. An outstanding save. Covered up. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Nearing the last minute of this middle period, he imposed his will. Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here. Great job on a cut pass. A shot. Let's it go. That shot came from nowhere.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Using the point, he's got it. Chip to Perry. Held there for a face-off coming up next. On the outside, a shot. No! How to get it on net from there.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't have hit it.
In the slot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Big drive. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Collected by Stevens. The Phantoms lug the puck in their own end. Hammered. You could almost count that one, but no. We are in the final minute of what has been a score!
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
King's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
Arizona's carrying it in the defensive zone. Net open. Didn't get through. Net empty. Not on the net. Net open. 18 seconds left. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Gets in. What'll he do? To Bates. That's the horn. That's the hockey game. The game is ended. Arizona's time of possession was enormous, yet their victory was not.
The quality of chances weren't very high, but to your point, they did have the puck the majority of the evening.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.